Hi, this is Ed Tseng. I have a special guest today, a young lady named Bubbles. And, well, Bubbles, come on over. Good to see you. All right. So, can you get Bubbles in the screen? Let's back up a little bit. Okay. So, Bubbles, you're from Jamaica?
Yeah.
Where, Kingston?
No, Clarendon.
Oh, Clarendon. Okay.
Clarendon.
And today was your first high school basketball game?
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Well, how'd it go?
We lost, but...
I don't care. How do you think you played?
I don't care, but okay. I could have done better, but it's my first game. And I only had 3 weeks of practice with my school team. But it's my first game, and I'm just a sophomore, so I have a lot to learn.
Okay. Excellent.
And this is my first year playing basketball.
And you played in Jamaica, you play netball?
Netball. That's
how is that different? How is it different from basketball?
Well, we can't dribble, and when defending, our defenders have to take 3 feet, then end. And you don't have any backboard.
Okay.
No matter where you shoot from, it's 1 point.
Okay.
And we can't dribble nor walk.
So totally different. Okay.
Different.
All right, good.
Yeah.
Now, were you nervous before today's game?
No, I was.
No,
I was not nervous.
Okay. All right, that's good.
Yeah.
And what are, first of all, how tall are you?
I'm 6'10.5.
6'10.5, and you're still growing?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, so is it true that you're the world's tallest teenage girl?
Yes.
Unbelievable. Now, I have to ask you this. Do you have trouble finding clothes?
Yes.
I have the same problem.
I have trouble finding the jeans.
Jeans? Me too. Me too. I have to cut them off.
I have to wear capris.
So what are your goals for the rest of the season in your high school career?
Well, it's just to learn and to practice hard, practicing and just to learn from my teammates and from my coaches that I have right now.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Well, best of luck to you.
Thank you.